Halfway has been taken in by the Carters since joining the EastEnders cast, despite shooting Mick Carter, Danny Dyer. This week has seen Halfway trying to wine and dine Whitney Carter, Shona McGarty, after being set up by Tiffany Butcher, Maisie Smith. Tiff wanted to play Cupid for Whitney after she was left single when Woody, Lee Ryan, made his exit from the soap. During tonight's episode, yes, on a Wednesday, Halfway was left gutted when Whit shot him down. He asked her to be his girlfriend with a lavish ring but she said no, storming out of the Queen Vic instead. Luckily for Halfway's real-life counterpart, actor Tony Clay, his love life isn't so dreadful. Tony is dating pretty blonde Olivia Griffin and they both regularly share loved-up snaps on Instagram. Back in August, they took a trip to Venice and posed happily in a gondola, while they coordinated Halloween outfits, going as Ghostbusters. In EastEnders, Halfway's signature look is a full fringe and beanie, as well as a fairly gormless look. Away from Albert Square, Tony wears his hair pushed back in a quiff and allows his facial hair to grow. EastEnders is far from Tony's first acting credit, as he's had numerous appearances on television and stage. Last year he appeared in Stan Lee's Lucky Man as Woody Gilbert, while he's also starred in Foyle's War among other things. Tony joined the touring production of The Plough and the Stars, traveling around America with the Abbey Theatre. He even made an appearance in singer Jacob Burbank's music video Chainsmoking, showing he has talents beyond acting in soaps. In fact, it seems even Halfway himself could be acting, as fans reckon he has the money from the New Year's Day heist after buying the ring for Whitney. EastEnders continues on Thursday night at 7:30 p.m. on BBC One.